What is secondary memory and its types? A memory which stores data and programs for a long period of time is called secondary memory. This memory can also be called backup storage memory. Its types are pen drive, CD, DVD, floppy disk, magnetic tapes, hard disk drive.